And the puck will be played here just inside the Hamilton zone. And Hamilton just eating up the rest of the clock.
And it looks like Dylan Wells is going to get his first career OHL shutout, Peter.
And he deserves it with 37 saves. Wells gets the goose egg. And the Petes clinch first place in the Eastern Conference with a 4-0 victory over the Hamilton Bulldogs. Your post-game show with Dan Malta coming up. You're watching the OHL tonight on Cogeco TV.